Guys, you want to help us out with something? This is a BBC documentary. Yeah, this is live. The question for tonight is...
YouTube thing?
Everything. TikTok, Instagram, YouTube.
Oh,
you
my God, I'm TikTok famous.
Are you?
Yeah.
How many followers do you have on TikTok?
17,000.
How many?
17,000.
17? No way. What do you do on TikTok?
I sing.
You're a sing? Can you sing? Can you sing now?
What
about you? Are you on TikTok as well?
No, I'm off the grid.
Okay, what do you use? Instagram?
Yeah, I post pictures of my cat.
Your cat?
Yeah.
Well, why not your boyfriend?
I don't like men.
You don't like men?
I don't like women either, but like I'm straight, but like men.
You don't like men, you don't like women. What do you like then?
Myself. It's all about the self.
Yeah, but that's true, but you cannot make out by yourself.
No.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What are you
doing?
Are you
interviewing people on a
lot? Listen,
yeah.
So tonight...
Bite it.
Yeah, tonight...
Hi.
This is not dick, okay?
I'm an NHS worker.
What's that?
I'm an NHS worker.
Oh, I respect that. What do you do?
I'm a pharmacist.
I'm a medical student, by the way.
I
go to uni.
Not yet.
Testing team coordinator. I'm a band four.
Right enough. Listen, guys. Tonight we're asking women tonight.
Woman.
The kind of men you were never gonna marry in the future.
What? Oh my God! Will you find me a nice man?
What's that?
Will you find me a nice man?
He's asking who would you not want to marry in the future? Am I correct?
That's right.
Men who don't have a job. Men who are lazy.
Well, the classist.
Okay.
Men who are homophobic or sexist. Yeah. All those
men who are homophobic, racist, transphobic. Any of those phobics. Don't want them.
Would you go on a date with me?
Where's the bar?
Would you go on a date with me?
Yeah, but we don't know anything about you.
Will I go on a date?
Yes, of course I will.
Guys, you two are absolutely gorgeous, okay?
Thank you.
I will give you my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram so we can be friends.
Yeah.
Okay.
I
will give you my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Okay, we can be friends. Yeah. I will send the link. This is going to go everywhere.
Can you do that? Let's see how many followers you've got.
Yeah,
well,
I got
it. Is it going to be like, you know, Rihanna?
Rihanna.
You know Rihanna?
Guys,
like,
this is that.
Oh my God, yeah. Leave it.
Zaki vlog. I've got like 10,000 followers. Right there.
Wow! 10,000!
10,000, yes.
I've never seen anyone with 10,000 followers.
Wow, well, you have seen it now. You are a normal person. Alright, guys, I will send a message. Nice to meet you guys. I hope you have a good night. Take care. Bye. Right, that was good, nice, right? Guys, do you want to help us with something? How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
I love your dress, by the way.
Thank you.
You're not from Jamaica, are you?
No.
Represent yellow and green all the time.
That's the shit. That's all right.
It looks nice. Oh, who was that? Quite rude. I want to ask you something. This is going to go on YouTube, okay?
Okay.
We have like 3 million subscribers on YouTube. So it's quite a big, big platform, yeah?
Okay.
So the question tonight, we're asking random girls.
Hello. We're good.
Is it your fan? Hey, guys. Yeah? Oh, okay. Cock blocking.
Oh,
you've
already seen
this. Yes. Hey, do you want to help us out for something on YouTube? We're making content. Hi, how's it going?
Hi.
Hi, everybody, welcome.
It's fine.
We want to ask you a question tonight for females, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're asking men as well. That's absolutely fine. Is it gay?
I'm not gay.
Well, I am gay. So are you gay?
I'm
fine. Are
you doing YouTube?
Yes, we do. Yes, we're asking a question.
Yeah?
For female.
How do you think?
What's that?
How old are you?
I'm asking a question. Are you going to interview me? Right? Okay. The question tonight is, do you guys think look is a matter?
50-50.
It's what?
Do you think looks matter?
Yeah, 50-50.
Why is it 50-50?
Because if they're ugly, then you...
Because some people, like, I generally can't be attracted to if they're not looking.
If you're not, the initial attraction's not there, then you're not going to want to...
But personality? You've got to be attracted during sex.
Personality's good there. That's why 50-50.
Personality?
You know about sex, not me.
Oh, you don't care about sex?
I do!
Yeah, but initial attraction's there.
Exactly, sex is very important.
Yeah, initial attraction's got to be there.
Initial attraction. You don't care about...
Please, I love you.
You don't care about... What did he say? No. Are you guys have a boyfriend?
She don't. She fancies him.
No, I'm in love.
You don't have a boyfriend? Dave, drop out. You have a boyfriend?
No, but I like somebody.
Okay, what's his name?
Jay Greaves.
Oh, right. Okay, what about you? Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
I got three guys right there, man.
Friend. Name our friends.
Friend with benefit. Friend with benefit. Oh, respect that. I like the confident, man. Who did this match here? Who did it? Oh, did you smash her? Oh, you smash her?
Them two, mine.
Them two. What about you?
Them two, mine.
Oh, them two, yours.
Freeze
two. Freeze two. Right there. Right there. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Freeze two. Freeze two. Freeze
two.
Hey guys, you want to help me for the YouTube content?
Huh?
You want to help me for my YouTube?
What?
How are you?
I'm good, thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You look like my favorite celebrity, guys.
Who's that?
I'll tell you the name later on. Like, you know from Will Smith family?
Huh?
Will Smith family.
Huh?
Will Smith family. Are you drunk?
A little bit.
Have you been drinking?
A lot.
What's your favorite drink?
Mardo and Kirk or shots of any kind.
Oh, no. I love your fashion, by the way.
Thank you.
Are you an artist?
Thank you. No.
No? What do you do?
Why are you still holding my hand? Sorry.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
What do I do?
Well, listen, we're asking questions tonight, okay? Does it not matter?
No. Not really?
No.
I could come out in joggers and
No. I'm saying in terms of dating guys.
No.